Hi everyone, this is Reason Commander, and we are starting things off from the port of Memel. We are starting a new campaign. As I said before in my previous video, we're gonna play Silent Hunter with the Wolves of Steel Mega Mod with some other extensions, which I will write down in the description for people that are interested on what exactly modes are installed and where I'm playing. So let's ask our friend for our U-boat upgrades. I like to change the conic tower. I don't like the basic one. We're gonna leave it torpedo wise. I need two electric torpedoes in here. I don't want this one. Okay, sensors equipped. I believe there's nothing in here. Camouflage. I'm not gonna change it. So we're gonna stick to the basic one. Captain's emblem. I don't know. It's actually tricky because on the beginning you have no idea what's the number of your U-boat, so you kinda gonna guess. There's a method, so you can just, you know, like make a save game and make a segment and just going back into the game. You can just send a report with the weather and you will receive your number, but not gonna do that. So oh, I kinda like it. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with this one. I have no idea what's right down in here. Wolf, grave and die. Alright, whatever. So we have pretty much everything in here. So what's our mission, Mr. Weber? Weber, whatever.
Willkommen zurück, Herr Kolon.
What are my mission orders?
Kommen Sie herein, Herr Kolon. Ich habe soeben neue Befehle vom OKM erhalten. Unsere Situation hat sich leider zum Schlechten gewendet. Sehen Sie. Nach unserer Invasion Polens haben uns England und Frankreich den Krieg erklärt. Damit hat Berlin nicht gerechnet. Und das bedeutet, dass wir der mächtigsten Flotte der Welt gegenüberstehen. Der Royal Navy. Ein ungleiches Duell. Wenn man überhaupt von Duell sprechen kann. Die englische Flotte zählt 255 Kriegsschiffe. Unsere bloß 34. Das heißt, wir haben nur eine einzige Hoffnung. Unsere U-Boote.
Okay.
Unsere Feinde zwingen unsere Schlachtschiffe mit einer Seeblockade dazu, im Hafen zu bleiben. Oder die direkte Konfrontation zu suchen. Eine Situation, die wir uns derzeit keinesfalls leisten können. Nur mit kleineren Einheiten wie unseren U-Booten können wir die Blockade umgehen und auf die offene See durchbrechen. Wir haben zurzeit 46 U-Boote. Davon sind 22 gefechtsbereit. Sie werden eines davon übernehmen. Machen Sie das Beste daraus. Unser strategisches Gesamtziel, wie Kommodore Dönitz es bereits erläutert hat, besteht darin, Englands Abhängigkeit von importierten Gütern auszunutzen, indem wir ohne direkte Konfrontation zuschlagen, alle Nachschublinien kappen und die Einwohner aushungern, bis der König... Ihr vorläufiges Ziel besteht darin, die wichtigsten Nachschublinien entlang der englischen Küste anzugreifen und größtmöglichen Schaden anzurichten. Konzentrieren Sie Ihre Angriffe in erster Linie auf ungeschützte Geleitzüge und Frachter. Damit durchtrennen wir die Nachschubadern des Feinds, bremsen die Produktion seiner Werften aus und reduzieren so seinen gesamten Schiffsraum. Schicken wir die Tommies zur Hölle, ohne dass er eine Ahnung hat. Gute Jagd, Herr Kommandant.
Alright, so we're gonna request our first mission to invasion of Poland. So seems like everything's gonna be started right now. Okay, let's start.
Willkommen zurück.
Nimm Kurs wieder auf Maschinen 2.
We are on our beautiful boat. We're just gonna turn on real navigation.
Laufen auf beiden Dieselmaschinen. Fahrt bei dem Wetter 1, 4 Knoten.
Okay, I don't need it right now yet. I mean, we can just turn it on. Okay, let's start the preparation. What I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna turn off the music.
Yeah, laufen auf beiden Diesel.
Sound settings, music, apply, yes.
Machine.
It's gonna be harmless for me. I will turn on some music later on, like manually after I record the video in the post processing. But first, right now, what I'm gonna do is check everything out. If my boat is really, really ready to go. So let's start from here. This is our battery room with electric engines, compressor. How's it going, mate? Is all right? I can't speak to them. Ja bitte. They are speechless, mate. Heckle. What the heck? Oh. I just... No, yeah. Nothing happened.
Möchten Sie mal den...
What is going on?
Seerohr beschädigt.
Why is this?
Druckkörper beschädigt.
No, come on. We just failed on the beginning. Because I turn on speech recognition to check if our boat is just able to go anywhere right now. Are we just swimming? Okay, so my crew decide to fuck preparation. Alright then. Ahead 1/3.
Langsame Fahrt voraus.
All stop. Set speed 3 knots.
Fahrt beträgt 2 Knoten. Auf E-Maschinen umschalten.
I'm so sorry for that failure. I mean, I didn't realize that my speech recognition is just turned on.
Schiff in Sicht. 6,
yeah, my fault. Let's just lift the pan. New heading, 3 degrees to port. Set speed 3 knots.
Halbe Fahrt voraus.
Set speed 3 knots.
Neuer Kurs 3 Grad. Fahrt beträgt 2 Knoten. Fahrt beträgt 2 Knoten.
Hard to port.
Hard backboard.
Hard backboard.
Ruder, I'm in chips.
Ruder 0.
Okay, so yeah, we just failed our ship check. There's a few things I need to mention in the first video. I'm gonna continue the series for whatever reason. I'm just doing it for myself and for you guys. I'm not aiming for my channel growing up crazy and, you know, stuff like that. I'm just doing it for fun. Especially if now I'm just sitting at home 24/7 because my company is closed because I'm a bartender and everyone is afraid of coronavirus, which is, I believe, really dangerous. What we're gonna do I'm just trying to play this game. I will try play it as a private game, but we're gonna use a lot of TC because this series will be so long. So this is gonna be only thing that I'm gonna use to speed things up. But we're gonna play with the Wars of Steel Mega Mod with some other extensions. This is the latest version 2.17. We playing without external cameras, anything like that. We just playing from the first person view. We're gonna do everything manually except ship's recognition, because I'm just struggling with that still. It's very tough, but I don't believe that U-boat captains do everything by themselves, right? So okay, we can switch to the diesels.
Schiff in Sicht. 1, 0, 2.
Maschinenstopp.
Hard to starboard. Ahead slow.
Hard steuerbord.
Hard steuerbord. Kleine Fahrt voraus.
Beide Maschinen kleine Fahrt. 50 Umdrehung.
Schiff in Sicht. 9, 4.
Yeah, this videos will be, you know, like a little bit like tutorials to help you understand what tools, what stuff works like that. You know, I mean, there's many things that needs to be explained, especially to the new players. I will do my best to help them, introduce them into the game, because even U-boat is not that great like Silent Hunter 5. I mean, even if it's full of bugs and, you know, not working stuff, still, I can't just find myself in the U-boat, you know? I mean, I used to try play that, but it's more based on the management of the crew and stuff. I like to see things like in the Silent Hunter, like from first person. I know I can play from first person, but I don't have mods like real navigation, Enigma messages, and, you know, the very, very cool stuff like that in the U-boat right now. And anyways, it's still in the early access, right? So there's a lot of things that not working. Maybe I will just back to this game when full version come out. Yeah, what I need to ask you, I'm asking you for
Schiff in Sicht.
Comment these videos. I'm sorry for a second. Ruder amidships.
Ruder 0.
Ahead 1/3. Set speed 10 knots.
Langsame Fahrt voraus.
I think everything is fine with our bobbin instant. Yeah, it's gonna be damaged to the end of our attack periscope. We just hit that wall a little bit. Whatever. What did I say? I need to ask you for, you know, leave the comments down the comment section to help me find out what's working for you, what's not working, what can I improve, how can I improve, what's good, what's wrong, you know, stuff like that. Just really helpful, and also makes me motivated to do such a thing, because I didn't see on the whole YouTube anybody that is recording Silent Hunter 5 and playing it like on the hardcore mode with, you know, like everything on the realism 100% stuff. So except Beastanko 6, like I love his videos. I love the way he's recording this video, because it's like a vlog. I know the way he's playing, so yeah, I very respect that. He make me change the way I'm playing Silent Hunter 5. And privately, when I'm playing by myself, I'm just even reading my ship log on the paper. So that was an idea from Jason Jara on the subsip.com Facebook group, and I really like his style. So yeah, I think that's enough for a moment. I can just come back to you when we get to the patrol area. Well, let me see. Okay. Yep. I'm just gonna mark this out. This is our patrol zone. Okay, we are in the port. Report position to Draconic.
Seerohr repariert.
You see? Now everything is fine. Yeah. Our mission is very simple. Intercept or report the Polish task force. And the secondary objective will be just come up when we finish the first one. Oh, I forgot to add some points to my crew. Yeah, that's what it is. Motor officer. Nope. I believe that was a torpedo man. Yes.
U-boot in sicht. Das ist einer von uns. 1, 6, 4.
That's the bug of the game. Somehow. And nobody fixed it yet. But it might happen in the future. But still, people used to make mods to bring their gameplay to the next level, right? Not for the fixing game. And that's sad that Ubisoft just leave it. They just don't care about this game at all. And what's most funny thing is last time, I can't remember, maybe 1 month ago, maybe more, after 10 or 11 years, they just make an update and Asylum Hunter stop works for Uplay users. We are currently playing on Steam version and it's working just perfectly for me. Nothing wrong, nothing's happening. I don't know, people used to say on the forum that they struggling with this version, but when you're using the conversion Steam tool while installation the Wolves of Steel Mega Mod, I can tell so far everything works great. Okay, we got a big warship. Okay, so I'm gonna heading to our destination area and see you there. Okay, we are back. So we just, as you can see, we just reached the destination area and now we're gonna start our patrol. I'm gonna change course to this deeper seas. So hold on a minute. New heading to 200.
Neuer Kurs 200 Grad.
We're gonna soon load up for 2 hours. Okay. With the efficient speed.
Fahrt beträgt 7 Knoten.
Okay. Yeah, and that's how our let's play will gonna looks like, because I'm not really experienced with doing such a video, so I might be, you know, like, stop speaking for a while, because I don't know what to say, actually. I just want to show you how I'm doing things, and I don't know what can I talk about. Like, maybe when our career will just, you know, carry on and carry on, I will get much more experience. So I really, it's amazing how people manage to, you know, speaking at once, playing the game, and just doing other things, like, you know, the multitasking stuff. Okay, we just reach. Report position to reckoning. All stop. Depth under kill.
Tiefe unter Kiel beträgt 105 Meter, Herr Kalloin.
New depth 32 meters.
Neue Tiefe 3,2 Meter. 8 Grad unten. Achtere Tiefenruder 2 Grad oben. Tiefe beträgt 1,0 Meter.
Neuer Kontakt, Kriegsschiff mit schneller Fahrt. Näher kommend. Peilung 7. In großer
Tiefe
Entfernung.
Tiefe beträgt 2,0 Meter.
Let's see. 0,7, ja. Yeah. So I believe this is our task force. Let's see where they go. Okay, what direction? Report near sound contact.
Tiefe beträgt 3,0 Meter.
Okay, they're going right very slowly, so I'm gonna head about 230. New heading to 230.
Beide Maschinen halbe Fahrt voraus.
Halbe Fahrt voraus.
Surface the boat.
Neuer Kurs 2,3,0 Grad.
Auftauchen.
Boot auftauchen.
Und sehen,
hinten kommen
auch noch 5. Ja,
alles handelt dann. Erste Seewache und Steuerbordmaschinen
sich klar
machen. Okay. Ja. Laufen auf beiden Dieselmaschinen. Laufen auf beiden Dieselmaschinen. Fahrt bei dem Wetter 1,4 Knoten.
Can't see anything, so. Ahead flank. Oh, come on.
Beide Maschinen AK voraus.
Äußerste Fahrt voraus.
I'm gonna cruise like that for maybe. Oh, I can see something over there. closed up. I'm just always forgetting about this. Closed up. New depth 32 meters.
Neue Tiefe 3, 2 Meter.
I just hurts my ears as always.
Tiefe beträgt 1, 0 Meter.
Report position Tetraconic.
Tiefe beträgt 2, 0 Meter.
Neuer Kontakt, Frachter mit schneller Fahrt auf gleichbleibender Entfernung. Peilung 0, 1, 8 in großer Entfernung.
That's surprising. Constant distance.
Tiefe beträgt 3, 0 Meter.
Right in front of us. Okay, they're just moving fast, so if they are in here. Go like 60 degrees to the right.
Neuer Kurs 288 Grad.
Okay. Okay, surface the boat. Surface the boat.
Auftauchen.
I had standard.
Auftauchen.
We still don't know what's the number of our U-boat. I completely forgot about this. Let's see if we can just catch up those freighters. Come on, faster, mate. I wanna know what's the number of my U-boat. I'm gonna send a weather report. Oh, come on, bro. Why?
Laufen auf beiden Dieselmaschinen.
Oh.
Ja.
I asked the wrong guy.
Ja.
Okay, I've got the message. U48.
Laufen
nice.
Auf beiden Dieselmaschinen. Fahrt bei
I can't remember
Wetter
what's the U48, but
Knoten.
I believe that I know this number. It's a very famous one.
Funk
if I'm not wrong. But yeah, we're gonna just do the same right in here. So, save the game, delete that stuff, okay, so, we're gonna name it as a YouTube U48, okay. So now we are the captain of U48. That's sweet. So sweet. Finally, I catch some famous number. I always just missing them, like, really. Okay, so that was 60 degrees to the left, which means they're gonna be like on 300 right now. Maybe we should go like this way. Okay. I see if I can catch them. And I will just cut this off. Yes, we are back. I don't know if this is our... if this is our merchant shipping. But still, we have some smoke on the horizon. And I'm just interested. What is that?
Neues Ziel wird erfasst. Oh. Neues Ziel wird erfasst.
Identify target. Woo! So, looks like we have find ourselves the first Polish destroyer. A mine layer, actually, I'm sorry. So let's make a good preparation for that. Send contact report.
Ja, Herr Kaloin. Fühlungsmeldung unterwegs. Funkspruch gesendet.
But it seems like it doesn't... I need to get close, I think.
Geleitzug in Sicht. 3, 4, 7.
Okay, so looks like they're going that direction. Yeah, I can see some... barely, very barely smokestack. But they're going to the right side, I believe. Yes. So... new heading, 30 degrees to starboard.
Neuer Kurs, 3, 0, Grad.
Hard to starboard.
Hard steuerbord.
Hard steuerbord.
Ruder amidships.
Ruder, 0.
Take a wash.
Neue Tiefe, 7 Meter.
Beide Maschinen, große Fahrt voraus.
Volle Fahrt voraus.
Take a wash. This is actually the best way to hunting for ships during the day, because only what's sticking out of the water is only your conning tower. And I know that there's a problem. If you're not using speech recognition, actually this option won't work. But you can force it by using speech recognition stuff. So, yeah. I will show you. Report nearest visual contact. Yeah, as you can see, very easy. What's the bearing? 3, 2, 2. Heading to view.
Neuer Kurs, 2, 2, 3, Grad.
I'm so confused, I never received such a message, like... report nearest visual contact. New heading, 20 degrees to starboard.
Neuer Kurs, 2, 4, 2, Grad.
Ziel wird erfasst.
Identify target. Okay, so we got them both. We have to somehow... We have to intercept them. Now I have to send the counter report. Send contact report. Set is the boat.
Ja, Hackerlein. Kühlungsauto unterwegs. Funkspruch gesendet. Ja, Herr Kaloy. Kühlungsmeldung unterwegs. Ja, laufen auf beiden Dieselmaschinen. Funkspruch. Laufen auf beiden Dieselmaschinen. Fahrt bei dem Wetter 1, 4. Knoten. Neue Tiefe 7 Meter.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to get closer to them and see what happens. Visual contact. New heading, 10 degrees to starboard.
Neuer Kurs, 2.52 Grad.
All right, yeah. We just finished our... Yeah, I'm not gonna decode this message because I already know what it tells. It tells us attack any other shipping leaving or coming into the Danzig Bay. Alright, folks. So... check the time. Yeah, we've got over 38 minutes of record, so when I cut... I don't want to make my videos longer than 20 few minutes, because it's gonna be, you know, like, you're gonna be tired after watching those videos. Yeah, I'm gonna submerge right now to avoid them from spotting me. Yeah, and see you in the next video. I will do my best to make my videos better. Maybe I do some schedule and stuff like that. What we're doing, how we're doing. Maybe I try to write down on the paper what things I have to talk about and how to show people how to play. So, yeah. See you soon, guys. Bye-bye.